I cannot believe you can do that. Absolutely. I'm really excited about it.
It's a violoncello. It's a cello.
It's a cello.
A real cello.
Hi, everybody. I am Simone from Audio Modeling. And this is Andrea.
Hi, from everybody. Hi,
from Audio Modeling as well. And Andrea, he is our product specialist for SWAM and Camelot. And today we have recorded a great performance from him, the Bach cello suite, and the other interesting movie themes.
Yeah.
But now we want to give you some insights about playing in an expressive way, because SWAM is a collection of expressive instruments, and Andrea, using a C-board but any expressive controller, can really recreate the real feel of an acoustic instrument like cello, and in this Bach suite it's incredible. So what is, for an artist like you, what is the meaning of playing expressive, and what are the actions, the attention that you have to play in an expressive way?
In the music world or only in the MIDI world?
Well, you can start.
It's a difficult question.
Give you just your ideas that is in general, and then what was your path with SWAM and an expressive controller like the C-board?
For me, it's very difficult to explain and to transfer the expressive mode to play to myself, and also when I teach to someone, it's very difficult to transfer this kind of expressiveness.
I see.
But in the virtual instrument in the world, the expression is the real way to make a personal sound, make a personal way to play. So with the SWAM and also with the C-board, you have a fantastic way to create your own sound, because you can affect the expression, you can affect the vibrato.
One curiosity, what is the difference, what you can do with SWAM and an expressive controller that you cannot do with a sample library or a traditional controller? I think that this is the big thing.
With the sample libraries, you have a very good sound, really
accurate.
Amazing, yeah. Accurate when you play it. Same. But you haven't the possibility to change it in real time.
To shape it.
Yes, yeah, to shape it, to make your expressiveness come out. With the Camelot and together with the C-board, you have an infinity of possibility to have your way to play. For example,
crescendo, you know, and play or play with a different idea, musical idea, you can do that.
Yes.
Immediately, correct? So you can change from pianissimo to fortissimo without loading a different samples.
Yes,
because
yes.
It's
you have all the control of the sound that you are playing, so you can make a staccato, you can make a vibrato. Also, you can add to the pitch bend. This is also the C-board.
Yeah,
is very fantastic in this way.
Yeah, but for example, with SWAM and C-board, your vibrato, for sure, is different from mine.
Yes,
like
yes.
In the real acoustic instruments, one cello player has one vibrato, and another cello player has another style, another vibrato.
Yes.
Do your own? So it's different.
They are really like real instrument, but in a world where you have an infinity way to use it, to play it, you can also play a real instrument like cello in a way that you, in the real world, you can't. So you can introduce a way to play that is really new in the world of virtual instrument, MIDI, etc.
Yeah, so basically it's a breakthrough because with the sample instruments we were used to play sounds that are recorded and performed by another instrument and another player. Yeah, but now we have the chance to create the
real time your sound. Cool. And also you can act on the setup of your instrument, create your sound, create your preset, create your way to play, and then you can have a new instrument, a new way to play.
Thank you very much, Andrea.
Thank you. Hi, Simone.